ഡോക്ടർ കെ എം മുൻഷി, എ വെർസറ്റൈൽ ജീനിയസ്, ഫൗണ്ടഡ് ഭാരതീയ വിദ്യാഭവൻ അലോങ് വിത്ത് എ ഫ്യൂ ഫ്രണ്ട്സ് ലേറ്റ് ഇൻ 1938.
Vidya is, you see, it is taken from the Sanskrit word amrutam to vidya. Knowledge is nectar. But that knowledge, I think gnan is a better word than knowledge, because knowledge is not information which we get on internet or Google or all that. That is information. But knowledge is information transformed into wisdom, transformed into real reality of life.
Indian Educational School in Kuwait is a part of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, a premier institution of education in India. It is an English medium co-educational day boarding senior secondary school affiliated to the CBSE Delhi. The hallmark of this school is quality education aiming for the high standards of academic excellence. It is a child-centered school which ensures the all-round development of each learner at school. Special care is taken to build a strong character and desirable values in all children. Indian Educational School is a progressive school where learning is not limited to the classroom. The students have a series of interesting activities to widen the horizons of knowledge. A tranquil environment prevailing in the campus is conducive to creative and meaningful studies. The brain, the guardian, the guide, the mastermind, the visionary who makes everything possible in IES Kuwait is the charming chairman, Mr. Ramachandran Menon. Indian Educational School has a towering personality. It is none other than its proud principal, Mr. T. Prem Kumar. He is very dynamic and sportive in executing all the programs in the school.
Well, I've been here from 2010 and I've completed 3 years with the school. I can see the progress of the school in academics as well as the co-scholastic areas. Definitely the school can reach greater heights, as we have the resources, we have the talent, and we have the enthusiasm and the urge. Surely we will reach greater heights in the years to come. The message to my staff and to the students is that we always be optimistic, because it is a positive vibe around us that always helps us to attain the impossible. The negative thoughts will always bring us down. Be positive, be confident, and have a very high self-esteem, and be proud of your school, and be loyal to your school, and be sincere to yourself. As I said once, you change yourself rather than you try to change others. It is easy for you to change yourself, but it's very difficult for you to change others, and hence the world. Therefore, my message to everyone is that make a change in you, and that change should be to develop positive attitude, positive thinking, and positive living. And loyalty to the institution where you work is a hallmark of any good teacher or a good employee. And let us be loyal, committed and dedicated to the institution that looks after us. That's it. Thank you.
The students are like the seeds of fruit-bearing trees we plant. It is very interesting to plant seed and to see it sprout, grow leaves, put forth flowers and bear fruits. For this reason, the teachers of Bhavans enjoy teaching and they find their work interesting and hopeful. They get a great spiritual comfort when they realize that they are contributing much for the benefit of the young generation. Mrs. Anita Sadanand, the Vice Principal of Senior Section of Indian Educational School, is an iron lady with a tender heart. She reaches everyone whenever they are in trouble. Every activity and every program goes right under the able supervision of Mrs. Anita Sadanand.
Hearty congratulations and best wishes to Bhavans Kuwait on its 7th birthday. In my opinion, for the success of any school, there is only one formula. Teachers need to truly love their profession. Teachers need to love their students as they are their own children. If that happens, any school will flourish, any school will prosper. There is no doubt in that. But million-dollar question is, how to bring about that kind of mental revolution amongst the teachers? This is a question which need to be addressed not only by the teachers but also by the school management, students, parents and the society, where everything is getting commercialized day by day. Despite all this, Bhavans Kuwait is progressing very rapidly. Let us congratulate each other for the same on this happy occasion while still pondering over that million-dollar question. Do teachers truly love their profession? If not, why? Thank you. Have a great evening.
Jack and Jill, situated at Mangav, is the primary wing of IES. It is a school with a difference to impart value-based, child-centered education for the tiny tots. Children at Jack and Jill are entrusted with highly experienced, dedicated teachers who have been trained to cater to the needs of kids in multi-ethnic cosmopolitan horizons of Kuwait.
wishes to Bhavan Squid on its 7th birthday. A kindergarten is a very first school a child attends, and hence Bhavan's places a strong emphasis on our school atmosphere. Our mission is to provide a cohesive and effective curriculum that meets the needs of each student while honoring cultural diversity and individual learning styles. Our vision is to make Bhavan's kindergarten an extension of your home, where your child feels comfortable in learning and interacting with others and thereby becoming global citizens. Teacher-student relationship is focused on developing each child to his or her fullest potential. Our discipline method does not involve coercion or manipulation, because all the needs of the children are met and the kids sense the teacher as a source of help they seek to get. Thank you.
Learning science with your brain may make you a great scientist, but learning science with your heart will give birth to an ideal human being. Social science empowers Bhavanites to live as an ideal citizen of this world. A very competent team plan and organize meaningful learning activities to make Bhavanites good humans. Since man's great invention is language, and its apt use resulting in unfolding reality and truth in measureless counts, Bhavan's thrust is to help students become effective communicators with greatest precision and acceptability. Thus, we focus on a flair and feel for language, in no way neglecting the role of a right blend between language and its soul, that is literature. And at the same time, we do recognize the use of modern technological advancements like smart board, language lab, and authentic materials for a better and feasible language acquisition process.
Bhavan's Kuwait is completing 7 years of its existence by 4th of September. It's a great achievement, since several years ago, the visionary Kulapati Dr. Munshi lit the torch for bringing cultural promotion, academic excellence, and a kind of an education with a difference. And here was a man, Mr. Ramachandran Menon, carrying it across the Middle East, establishing very high standards, steering a ship towards one direction of excellence. And what makes Bhavan's Kuwait a school with a great difference, a cut above the rest, is just that every member of its family, that is Bhavan's Kuwait, is very clear about his or her organizational goals, where academic excellence, discipline, and upholding cultural values of India, and more than that, keeping abreast of the latest trends in education, is the main focus of attention. Every child is given attention, whether it is emotional, physical, mental, or in the scholastic area. And every minute detail is looked into, and thus we can be proud of this great achievement. Indeed, Bhavan's Kuwait is the best in Kuwait.
A school with a difference. Thank you.
Miscalculations in calculations may take the world to a total anarchy, but the right interventions at right time keep the miscalculations a mirage. Mathematicians of Bhavans dwindle even the toughest moments of maths just like a trapeze player, since the Bhavanites are trained to observe things in new ways. Sound minds live in sound bodies. Bhavans believe that sportsmanship and team spirit are the qualities which, if imbibed by the children, could make the earth a better place to live in. Sportsmanship helps Bhavanites to face the challenges in life bravely. The sports and games introduced in the school and the training that the students get from the physical education experts in the school make them strong both mentally and physically. The school is quite alive to its responsibility of inculcating leadership qualities among students. The students are thus trained to shoulder positions of responsibilities. The proud products of Bhavans. They reach the school smart in time. They study their lessons well. They help each other. They get maximum support from their teachers. IES provide them opportunities to read books in the newspapers, sing, dance, play, act, discuss, debate, organize, swim, draw, make, invent, discover, and imbibe values. Bhavans Kuwait empowers us with the competencies to face all the challenges in life by following the great ideals of Satyam, Shivam, Sundaram, truth, love, and beauty.
Days to come will prove that Bhavanites are the icons of true leadership and the stalwarts of the emerging world. IES now has a unique place in the map of Kuwait. It is known for its serene and hearty environment and high quality education. Bhavanites, march to brighter tomorrows. Let's all lit the lamp of love, beauty, and truth to make Bhavans great.